Imagine walking into your favorite coffee shop. You know what you usually order, but the barista suggests a new seasonal latte. Intrigued, you try it and discover your new favorite drink. That's the power of a good recommendation. And in the world of Google Ads, we've got some insightful barista-level recommendations to help you brew up the perfect brand campaign. We want to make sure you're getting the most out of your ad dollars. So we've launched a suite of AI-powered brand recommendations within the Recommendations tab in Google Ads to optimize your awareness and consideration campaigns. These recommendations are designed to help you maximize your campaign to its fullest potential so you can achieve your marketing objectives. Let's go through some of the most common brand recommendations so you can act on them quickly. First up, link your YouTube channel to Google Ads. Understand the full impact of your ads when you link your YouTube channel to your Google Ads campaigns. Earned actions are actions that your customers take on your YouTube page after seeing your ad, like viewing your organic videos or subscribing to your channel. By linking your channel, you can track earned actions like likes, subscribers, and more. This gives you a holistic view of how your ads are influencing audience behavior on YouTube. It's easy to do. Just find your YouTube channel and link it to your Google Ads account. You'll instantly unlock new metrics and features like reporting columns to track valuable earned actions. Next, let's talk about ad videos with different orientations. Vertical video is a must-have for reaching today's mobile-first audience. It's a simple way to make your ads more immersive and engaging, especially on platforms like YouTube Shorts. In an experiment, adding a vertical video to an ad group with only landscape videos to video reach campaigns increases average watch time per impression on Shorts by over 20%. Video enhancements use Google AI to automatically create additional versions of your video to improve campaign performance. For example, by generating a vertical video from your horizontal video to better fit on vertical screens into a vertical asset, all within the Google Ads platform. Finally, use all available formats for video reach campaigns, including in-stream, in-feed, and shorts. It's best practice to opt in to all formats within our AI-powered brand campaigns. If you're running video reach campaigns for efficient reach and only using one format, you're missing out on a huge opportunity. Opting in to all formats can reach your audience in all the ways they watch, driving efficiency for your ad dollars while maximizing your KPIs. AI-powered video reach campaigns for efficient reach that leverage a diverse mix of placements achieve on average 54% more reach and 42% lower cost per thousand impressions, or CPM, than in-stream-only campaigns. Beyond just reach, opting into all formats have downstream impacts to your business. Based on a Nielsen marketing mix modeling meta-analysis, on average, Google AI-powered video reach campaigns mixes of in-stream, in-feed, and shorts optimized for efficient reach deliver 40% higher return on ad spend than in-stream only. Think of it like this. Instead of having only plain coffee to offer your friends, having a variety of tea, coffee, and espresso drinks will grab their attention and draw them in. These are just a few of the many brand recommendations we've launched to help you elevate your campaigns. And there are more on the way. Keep an eye out for the score associated with each recommendation. This score indicates the potential impact it can have on your campaign performance. Applying these recommendations to your campaign brings several benefits: increased reach and engagement, improved brand awareness and consideration, lower cost per reach or view, and more efficient spending. So what are you waiting for? Lean into the brand recommendations in Google Ads and start optimizing your brand campaigns today. For more information, visit the Google Ads Help Center.